long as that, that is out there, they don't have to actually say this was against, they don't have to actually say, no, CIA was. I think that's something that, you know, I'm sure all of the cloud vendors are putting in their, you know, agreements when they sign up their service. And I wonder how the security community, how it probably makes millions of dollars when they're hacked, because it's a credit card company as well. I don't know if that falls back on the PCI, the PCI standards, which is kind of.
Okay. Thanks for the discussion. Again, we got 10 copies of the paper here. There's many more up at the booth. And it's obviously online for download for you as well. Thank you.
Thank you.